Hi, I'm Mike Alves, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2014 Phase 12 Challenge Week. Ta-da! I'm in uniform today because that's just the way I roll. Today you're gonna do challenge workout number 5, as in Cinco. It is a moist workout, it is an AFAP workout. Why is it a moist workout? Because a lot of people hate the word moist. There's gonna be a lot of sweat in this workout, so it's gonna be moist. And Helen doesn't like the word AFAP, so I'm using the word AFAP, which stands for as fast as possible. That's it, I've tried not to use it anymore because I wouldn't want to be annoyed either. You have a 5 exercise circuit. You're gonna do 4 rounds as fast as possible. Dumbbell load, 5 to 20%. I've got 220s here. You need a mat, a dry erase board, no, just kidding, and a water bottle. I'll show you the levels as we go. This is a 10 to 20 rep kind of day, so 20 reps per exercise. Some exercises are 10 and 10. And quit talking, let's go. Ready? Helen's gonna time it, go. First exercise, right leg, stiff leg deadlift, plus a bicep curl. You're gonna do 10 bicep curls. 1 count up, 1, 2 down. 3, 1, 2. 4, 1, 2. 5, 1, 2. 6, 1, 2. 7, 1, 2. 8, 1, 2. 9, 1, 2. 10, 1, 2. Now you're gonna hold for 30 seconds, or 30 Mississippis. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30 Mississippi. Second exercise, 10 hammer curls. Down 2. Down 2. 4. Down 2. 5. Down 2. 6. Down 2. 7. Down 2. 8. Down 2. 9. Down 2. 10. Down 2. Left leg hold. 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, 5 Mississippi, 6 Mississippi, 7 Mississippi, 8 Mississippi, 9 Mississippi, 10 Mississippi, 11 Mississippi, 12 Mississippi, 13 Mississippi, 14 Mississippi, 15 Mississippi, 16 Mississippi, 17 Mississippi, 18 Mississippi, 19 Mississippi, 20 Mississippi, 21 Mississippi, 22 Mississippi, 23 Mississippi, 24 Mississippi, 25 Mississippi, 26 Mississippi, 27 Mississippi, 28 Mississippi, 29 Mississippi, 30 Mississippi. Third exercise, burpee, squat thrust to stand. Arms overhead, jump out, jump in, stand up. Wire rings, 20 reps. Down 2, 9, down 2, 10, Last exercise, bent knee, backside bridges.
It's 5 minutes.
It's one round, three to go. Right leg. 10 bicep push. 10 stiff leg deadlift. Ten hammer curls. This exercise reminds me of Annie. The sun will come out tomorrow. Tomorrow. Why? Because the sun's out, guns out. Push-up to jump. Halfway. Oh boy. Breathe hard. I should have shot all level ones in the first round. You're probably waiting on me. That's my bad. I'll have to grind it out together.
I hit 10 minutes.
How much time, home?
It's almost 11 minutes.
Exercise and a butt exercise. That's two rounds. Two to go. Shoulders are on fire. It's getting a little moist in here. Burpees, dumbbells, push-up, jump. Yeah.
go.
15.
One day my daughter's gonna try to compete with me on these. I gotta get so far ahead now, she can't beat me until like she's 40. And I'm like 100 or something. Even then, it's too young. Come on, 8 to go. This was brilliant program design. It is challenging in all the right ways. When you do and finish like workouts like this, you get better. Life doesn't stay the same for you. It gets a little bit easier because you're a little bit better. And life gets out of your way. I believe that. And so should you. Okay. It might get out of your way because you smell or you're sweating. Bent knee backside bridges with a straight leg march. Three rounds, last one. Come on, baby. Let's do it. The sun will come out tomorrow. Tomorrow. know what Coach Mike says about reps like that? They don't count. We only count the good reps.
Damn it. 20 minutes.
If you were to study my countenance, you'd think I was dying. Or maybe I feel like that a little. But what I really feel is alive. Everything is working. I'm thriving. This is challenging, and I'm doing it. If you can do things like this, you can do anything. Must be ski season. We got the sweat slalom. Come on, baby. Let's do this. Let's be badass. Come on. Let's be badass in a moment. Let me go. Fire. Come on. How's the new video quality? Can you see the sweat beads better? We got a new camera. Trying to make your experience better. It just might make me look a little more vulnerable and human. Two to go. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Last exercise, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. What's that, Melanie?
26:59.
That was a long one.
59.
26:59. This is challenge workout number 5. Good luck. Post your results to Facebook. Boom.